The officer also found and downloaded a document signed Liu Xiaobo entitled The Many Faces of the Chinese Communist Dictatorship. This document had been published or republished on 6 websites and had a total of 512 hits.